How to de-identify a study in TomTec Data Center. Select a study in the list, press right mouse button to launch the submenu, choose Anonymize. Add a patient name like de-identified and study description. Include 3D objects to your anonymized export by activating the respective checkbox. Exclude 2D images from export by unchecking from 2D image lists. Please see on the right. You can choose or unchoose all. On the right side, you can apply overlay boxes on images to cover information on the images. Now download the anonymized study. Exit the menu on the right upper hand corner. Press the X.